John Glenn, extending your research legacy from living and working in space.